This is the normal 3D wide space setting for regular TV viewing. I'm going to reset it and see how it works.